The bizarre story developing at the Manhattan Detention Center when a man identifying himself as Adrian Toombs simply appeared in an otherwise empty cell.
This? Is that on you?
A hearing has been set that could likely lead to his immediate release.
I'm not sure how I got here. Has to do with Spider-Man, I think.